From Arizona to Iowa to New York, winter is making its annual plunge across the U.S., dumping snow, delighting kids. A dusting in New York surprised some people trying to get around.
I wasn't expecting this, but here we are.
Conditions sent salt trucks rolling, trying to keep roads clear for commuters. This school bus crashed in icy conditions near Frankton, Indiana. A student on board said a car slid into the path of the bus, colliding with it head-on. Authorities do not yet know the extent of the injuries. In Iowa, a pileup on Interstate 80, 9 vehicles, including 7 semi-trucks.
It appears that an automobile may have lost control in front of the semis that we see here. The semis were doing what they could to try and avoid it, and a few of them tangled here on the roadway and off in the ditch.
The winter storm moving across Iowa was expected to leave up to 6 inches of snow on the ground. Farther west, heavier snow in Flagstaff, Arizona.
I think it's a lot of fun. We're nice and warm. As long as they keep moving, they're warm.
Snowy.
But while these kids enjoyed a day off, up to 10 inches of snow made for tough driving and tough going in this part of the desert Southwest. Lee Powell, The Associated Press.